Hi, Kim from Kim's Upholstery here. I'm really excited today because we're going to be taking a look at a headboard kit from a company called Ready to Cover. They're a Virginia-based company. Now here's our box with our headboard kit inside. This is a twin size headboard, so let's open it up and see what it looks like. So here we've got our headboard kit. This style is called the Orleans headboard. So let's start taking the pieces out and see what they look like. Here we have the legs of the headboard. It's made out of 3/4 inch pine, and then it's got 1/4 inch Luon front and back. It's got pre-drill holes, and this would be the bottom of your leg. So there's one leg and two legs. It's a very nice packaging job here. They've even put styrofoam spacers in between the Luon to prevent damage during shipping. Here we have the bottom half of our headboard, which even has the hardware attached to it and a bottle of glue. And here is the top portion of our headboard, which has our shape. The assembly of this headboard looks very intuitive and simple. Let's get these pieces laid out and be ready to assemble. And as you can see, they're very lightweight. So let's take a look at the hardware they've included. We've got wood glue, T-nuts, bolts, and finish nails. And these must be our instructions. So let's take a look at those. I've just got to tell you how impressed I am with the construction of this headboard. Everything is glued together really nicely. Everything is sanded so smooth you don't have to worry about getting slivers in your hands, rubbing it up and down. And it's so lightweight, easy to maneuver for one person to do by themselves. Now using the wood glue that was included in my kit, I'm going to run a bead of glue along the inside of the Luon instead of on the pine board, so that way when I squish the pieces together, the glue will stay inside instead of leaking all over the front. So here, let's get going and put a bead of glue down on this side. Now we'll flip it over and do the other side. You'll notice how easy that was for me to maneuver that. Now let's just slide it together, get it lined up here. And stand it up. We can use a rubber mallet to do it the rest of the way. Now that was pretty easy, so let's do the legs. Here we have our legs, and in the instructions it tells you to have the holes closer to the outside of the headboard. So we'll flip our leg this way. You can see that the holes are closer to this edge. Leave that one for that side. Here's the leg for the other side, again with the holes closer to the outside edge. Now we'll run our bead of glue along the inside of the Luon, just like we did for the top and bottom, and we'll get them hooked together. Now we're ready to slide this in. And there's the first leg. Here, we'll put the glue on this one. Leg in. Now all that's left to do is put in the supplied brads. So let's put them in. Now that was easy. I'm very impressed with this headboard construction and this company. In under 30 minutes, we constructed this headboard from the Ready to Cover kit. This is the Orleans style twin size headboard. It's 40 inches wide by 50 inches high. Their prices are very reasonable and their shipping is free. In the next video, we're going to upholster this headboard. So let's get ready to cover.